back in the 1800s, we had about 450 to 500 sailors serving on board USS Constitution. Today, we have about anywhere from, I would say, 65 to 75 sailors who are active duty working on the ship at one time. We really do a lot of history training, heritage training, try and stick to those Navy Corps values that we had back then and connecting them to what we do now.
I was a fleet returnee when I first got here. So they gave me my quals and I had to do it all on my own. And I ended up learning about the history of the ship, you know, coming onto the ship, asking questions. We also have new accession sailors that come here straight from Great Lakes, and they'll go into the training classroom and they'll learn every day in a classroom setting the history of the ship. Everybody that comes here has to do tours, learn the history of the ship.
In port, we are giving tours, we are talking to people, we're protecting our heritage, our naval heritage, our history, our country's history, educating the public on the Navy and why we're here and what we do for our country.
Day to day depends on what department you're in. So I work in deck department. We do a lot of preservation work on the ship. So painting, sanding. There are MCs here, so they take pictures. Those are mass communication specialists. We also have here supply. So they are the ones that are in charge of our meals. We have people that work in admin, so they do all of our paperwork. We also have flags and funerals here.
We go out about 4 to 6 times a year. That is considered our underway time. The ship does not move under her own power anymore. She does not have motors, and the sails are not used to propel her forward. We actually attach to a tug. We go out into the bay. We do a lot of ceremonies during that time. We do some climbing. We climb the shrouds of the ship right now, and we try and stay in touch with that history.
When we go underway, usually we'll have a lot of people with us, so we're kind of entertaining the public. We'll be in our 1812 uniform. We're just basically showing them a good time, showing them the history of the ship, teaching. We might do some reenactments. We might do the Great Escape, the reenactment for the Java.
If you want to work at the USS Constitution, I would be the kind of sailor who serves with integrity and is passionate about history and passionate about the Navy in general.
There's a lot of people that come here every day and they expect a level of professionalism from us. For you to want to come here, you have to be able to talk to people. Be very, very flexible, because a lot of things happen and things change. And be able to work with others, be able to work with a team.
If you work here, it's actually a special shore command. You'll be able to network with people from different militaries around the world and network a lot in the Navy itself. Because we do so much outreach and we work with a lot of higher individuals. Not many people can say that they served on the oldest commissioned warship afloat in the world, and the oldest ship in the Navy, our Navy.